Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Superego, and we're back with more Alien Isolation. And I've got a new noisemaker.
Are you lost?
No. Oh, I'm gonna die for coming in here, aren't I? Oh, I'm being greedy and I'm gonna die. Can't turn it off, what a bastard. Nothing. Can't go in there.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't your liking, please let us know.
Oh God, don't be so loud, you bitch.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Oh, God. The lift is just back through in that main area we come from. Through this way. We're the first hostile survivors we encountered.
This is my place. Get out of here.
God, I hate this place. Warning you!
And we have more hostile humans. Hopefully they'll make enough noise to attract the alien without me doing it for them. Yes.
Where did this come from?
You're still here. I know it.
Shit. Hello?
Come out. Starting to scare me.
Just sneak up like that.
here.
He's still there, I saw his tail. What the hell? Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking hell. Oh God, that was close. One noisemaker down. Not bad. Still got all my flamethrower fuel out. Thought I'd have none left by now.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
You know, like their love, just chilling out, yeah?
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
No shit.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Oh, go away, security camera. Faster than that. Oh, I'm dead. Don't come yet, don't come yet, don't come yet, don't come yet, please. Oh, I'm gonna die. hiding under the table. I'm terrified to even breathe. Fucking hell. Gotta get through that corridor. Oh shit. Where is he? Was the house in the that big area again where I've just come from? Let's go. Get up, get up.
Don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture.
Oh, go away! Where is he now? He's in the vent. So, I've got to go back the way I came.
Apollo and the working Joe, working together for a safer, better connected Sevastopol.
Right, he's not moving. So that 86 on my tracker is the alien. or at least the alien's last known position. So what's with this one? Oh, he's fucking moving now.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
What are Sevastopol's safety protocols? Because as far as I'm aware, there fucking is none. Oh, this music. Excuse me. Close. Oh, there's items over there as well. Don't turn around, you bastard! What a prick! How much fuel I used. Oh, I've maybe got two goes left. Oh, where is he? He's out there. Thank you. Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ, I didn't know we could drop down in there! Fucking hell. Fuel. Yes, we're going to also find a new way to get the goods into Sevastopol. Waiter's commercial cargo under scrutiny at the moment and he's checking the ambulance shuttles. Tell your man outside to sit tight for now. I know a guy called Sinclair who could help us out. I remember when the marshals actually had to deal with real crime rather than harassing businessmen and screwing with their deals. Ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate many of you are upset with the current situation and the imminent total shutdown of Gemini. I have been asked by Seekson to assure you that the future of Sevastopol itself is 100% secure. Lies. Early negotiations with interested corporate buyers have begun in earnest. In the meantime, before you leave, please deposit all Seekson-owned equipment in the security locker. The code is 2743. We have made a full inventory and the marshals will be informed if anything goes missing. Any flamethrower fuel in there? I've forgotten the code. Shit. Oh, I'm gonna die. 2743. Blasting cap. No fuel. I'm gonna set it off. Shit. Oh fuck! I'm dead. No, I'm not. Fuck, why didn't it work? There we go. I thought he'd leave. Oh fuck. In there. This bastard's pissing me off. He likes to turn round, doesn't he? Commit to a direction and go all the way, you prick. Shit. I'm gonna be forever trapped under this desk. No flamethrower fuel, a flare. Oh shit. Why is he ignoring the flare? Oh, that's right, because he's a bastard. Hello. Where's he gone? I am going to die. Yes, 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 I am. I'm gonna die. That's one breaker done. Come on. And I'm going to cut the video here a little bit longer than usual, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for joining me, and I will say tatty bye.